So Brushline was commissioned by Continuum through the Canada Council for the Arts and the Laidlaw Foundation back in 2004, which seems like a long time ago now. And Continuum has played it a few times and recorded it. So this is like a return to for many of the musicians and for Marion, who's been the only singer and probably should only be the singer for it forever because I just love what she's doing. Brushline, the text, I was fascinated and still am fascinated by the paintings of Turner. And I was studying them quite a lot back then and traveled actually quite a lot to different museums to see his work. And I came across some notebooks which have little fragments that he wrote where he's basically asking questions like pink, red, or things he's observing, the sea, quite blue. So just little fragments of how he's seeing and how he's thinking about what he can do in painting. And I just really love setting text that's somehow a little bit incomplete because it gives room for the music to do something. And my approach to it, it's quite an interior feeling. It's really like we're in the artist's head and we're participating in those questions. And the work with the instruments is a bit like painting. It's really like dabs of paint and dabs of color and the symbol with dabs of light, you know, so it's about as close to painting as I'll ever get in my life, I think.
Thank you. Hello.